Hey everybody, we came down to Cantwell this morning, get a day ride in. We were hoping the weather would be a little bit better than it is. A little overcast today, but we'll get a ride in. Our goal today is to get some good riding in and to make it into a gold mine called the Golden Zone that was built in the 1930s. This will be Jake and my son's first trip into the mine. It's overcast like today, we prefer to ride down in the lower country where there are some trees. When you get up above tree line on an overcast day like today, it is very difficult to see.
Weather's clearing up. Ooh, look at that.
I am actually surprised you.
Wow, dude, he keeps straight up and down.
Wow. Look at how far he's up there.
Looks like we know you're good.
Yeah. old school.
Been a few years since I've been in here. We'll go in and check it out, get some on.
Oh, it's open. You coming, Jake?
What kind of ball would they need at the top?
I have no idea. Let's keep going.
Bird nest.
That is a lot of wood, man. In 1941 and 1942, this mine produced 1,734 ounces of gold, which today would be approximately $3.3 million. It also produced 9,400 ounces of silver and 19 tons of copper, which today would be worth about $400,000.
There's a lot of rock in there. Well, hey, Aaron, climb that ladder, see what's in that tank. Sure.
Dude, that is huge. Is that water tank big?
Yeah. That's what they use to wash their cuttings and stuff like that, I bet.
Dude, what if something grabs me, Jake?
Union Carbide. That's pretty cool. Oh, the cars.
Yeah, look right in there.
So, wow.
Well, it's about 3 o'clock. It's starting to get pretty white out here. We're going to work our way back.
Oh,
tight.
That ain't helping, is it?